just going for a little run because the brand new camera, third time lucky. I bought two cameras, same make, Tor CT 9900, just went out for a little run and the battery ran down. So we'll see how it goes, all right? I don't think I'll go too far, and hopefully I can get something to upload for you guys on YouTube. Come on, let's go. Smooth that the stage 4 tune has just opened it right up. Like I said before, although, you know, that low level vibration you get with the Scomadi, certainly the TL200, you don't get none of that. You don't get none of that with this. It's taken it all away. And it purrs along lovely. Obviously everything's new in their variator belt and rollers, so I'm not going to go mental, just taking it for a little run, and hopefully it comes out okay on film. What I might do is just stop in a little bit, have a quick look, make sure it's working, make sure it's recording, it should be, so fingers crossed, eh? Dave at Retrotech, I'm sure he's got some cooking at home. Lovely. Got a speed camera up here, so be mindful of the speed. And I must take it easy this first time, mate. I love it, I absolutely love it. With me. country lanes. Beautiful in the summer, really, really nice. So what I'm... Lovely world. Still can't get my head round bikers nodding to me. How things have changed, eh? For the better. I love it, it pops back every now and then, I love that. So, I hope you enjoyed it. Like, please comment or please subscribe. I really appreciate it. So I'm just doing this for fun. You know, I love. love scooters. I love my bike, you know, and I'm just, because there weren't much out there for us Scomadi riders.